So you're seeing a trauma patient and you notice this yellowish tissue on the eye that looks like fat. Here's what you need to know and an important diagnosis not to miss. Orbital fat prolapse is a benign condition where fat that's naturally in the orbit moves anteriorly into the subconjunctival space. This commonly occurs due to aging, but it can also be caused by trauma. It usually doesn't cause symptoms, but occasionally it may cause discomfort or tearing. On exam, it's a soft, mobile, yellowish tissue, often in the temporal subconjunctival space. A clue on exam is that it has blood vessels on its surface. Either the orbital fat prolapse was there already and maybe an incidental finding, or it was caused by the trauma. But determining the chicken or the egg is not as important in the acute setting. What is important getting my lines right. What I was trying to say is what is important is ruling out orbital compartment syndrome because rarely the orbital fat prolapse can move posteriorly and lead to a compressive optic neuropathy, which is vision threatening. So here's what to do. Number one, on exam, confirm that what you're seeing is most likely orbital fat and not something like a foreign body, a tumor, or prolapse lacrimal gland. Number two, check vision, pupils, pressure, confrontation visual fields, and motility, because all of these can be abnormal in orbital compartment syndrome. If the eye exam is otherwise unremarkable, the patient's asymptomatic, and there's no other eye traumas like an open globe, the patient can follow up outpatient with ophthalmology. But of course, if there's any questions or concerns, consider consulting an ophthalmologist. For a more detailed explanation, like when should you consider imaging, be sure to check out the full video. The link is down below.